Hi, Espers! Bago ang lahat, Happy Father's Day sa mga daddy-o dyan. I hope na masulit ninyo tong araw na to by celebrating it well. Pero yesterday, Garenalol released Bastion Crate. And added to the confusion was that, di ba genetic bug tong icon na to? And not Bastion Pack? Pero the cost for one pull is 888 RP. Really costly. And we receive a Bastion Pack and a random amount of Masterwork Chest. In my mind, magiging sulit lang to if we get at least 3 Masterwork Chests. Kasi we really cannot solve for the value of both the genetic bug and Bastion Pack. As you can see here sa may loot natin na section. I did my research last night and medyo flashback tayo as this is how I reviewed LOL events last year. Hello Excel spreadsheet! Just to showcase any or all computations that I make para malaman ko kung sulit ba or kupit yung event. Well, this time around kasi it is undetermined. Let me explain first sabay bibili na tayo ng isang crate. We all know from previous event na 1 token is equal to 2.5 RP. Ito yan. So by computing from this first bundle, we can see that 16 tokens multiplied nga nung constant na yon is 40 RP. So nasolve na natin to. And we deduct it by the total amount ng bundle which is 250, which is 210 RP. Bali yun yung cost for one project 2021 orb. Now, dun tayo sa may bundle na merong Bastion Pack or Genetic Bag. So yun nga, 50 orbs times 210 RP equals to 10,500 RP. So i-deduct na natin yun sa bundle price which is 12,500. May matitira tayong 2,000 RP. But then when we multiply it, yung 800 tokens by 2.5 RP, 2,000 RP yung naging computation. Which leaves us to 0 RP. Kind of free yung Genetic Bag and Bastion Pack from this bundle. Now, I'm not sure kung meron pang bundle sa my shop na meron genetic bag or bastion pack, pero when you compute this one, itong bundle na to, parang libre lang rin yung genetic bag, using all our constants sa kanina nating computations. Pero right now, let's try and purchase it, para naman sa mga future events tulad nito, hindi na kayo bibili, kasi alam nyo hindi to sulit. 888 RP para sa inyo to, Espers. Happy Father's Day! And tingnan nyo naman, one masterwork chest, the bare minimum that you can get. And I think most of you naman, Espers, did not try to pull for this one kasi baka budol to going for round 2 ng Prestige Crate next week. Sana mangyari yun. Pero let's see, let's try and open what we'll be having para malaman talaga natin kung okay siya. Epic Skin Shard, Legacy. Legacy, pero hindi Epic. And then, ayun nga, Legacy Content, hindi rin Epic. Then from that Masterwork Chest na nakuha natin, Cosmic Charger Hecarim. So really, Espers, I try to refrain to give a final verdict sa mga ganitong crates as these are all cash grab. Wala naman kayo nakuha ang fun factor from buying lang and might as well mag-wait na lang tayo ng events next week for Tuesday and Friday to add on to this list ng Arcade Quest and then Astrologs. Again, Arcade Quest is still live. Go and spam it sa my first level lang and then Astrologs has been fixed. If you want an in-depth explanation on how to progress, lalo na sa streak fuel nyo, check out my last video. Pero yun lang, Espers. Enjoy your day. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe sa ating channel. And even follow our Facebook gaming page. I'll see you on Tuesday for our next event review.